Hello, and welcome to Geoffrey Bumfrey on Art at the Walker Art Gallery in Liverpool, city of marvellous marshmallows and embroidered frogs. I, Geoffrey Bumfrey, will take you, the little fellow, on a journey through art using my massive brain and my huge toenails to help you reach your destination. This week, we will be looking at a self-portrait of Rembrandt, the Dutchman. Pot-smoking, football-playing, porn-loving Rembrandt. Let's look at him. Look at his face in this picture. What is he thinking? What has he just done? Perhaps he has recently made love to his mistress. Perhaps he has had a wonderful sandwich or breakfast experience. Perhaps he has used a huge amount of toilet paper on what was a difficult visit to the lavatory. We, the public, will never know what Rembrandt did that day. We can only look into his misty eyes. Think, what a fellow, what an artist.